Thank you. why don't you come with us? You might get to see Sphinx.
Ah, tis a magnanimous and much appreciated offer, but I must decline. A part of me longs for an audience with Her Majesty, it is true. Yet, though it be in my previous life, I failed to protect my queen. I couldn't bear to show my face before her. And such an uncomely one besides.
All right. If that's how you feel, we won't force you. But rest assured, we'll visit with Kululja, and we hope you'll cook for us again.
It would be my pleasure. You are welcome to bring other comrades should you so desire. The more the merrier!
I've been looking all over for you!
Nostalgia, was it? What's the matter?
It's Aralja. He marches to Vanguard.
So he's done waiting. But why weren't we alerted sooner?
Our transmissions are being jammed. The lookouts couldn't get through to us. Wayakwe is at Vanguard too, but I can't reach her. What are we to do?
Stay calm. Kafkiwa has yet to be alerted, yes? Take her to the back room as fast as you can.
Our link pearls may still work. I'll try contacting those in Tuliolo.
Otis, I need you to keep Kulurja safe.
You needn't ask.
I want to go with you!
Absolutely not. A battle's no place for you.
Kulurja, the people of the outskirts must be evacuated. For this crucial task, I require your assistance. Remember! When battle is at hand, anything can happen. Caution is as valuable as any blade.
Yes, sir!
I managed to get hold of Alphano. He'll inform Kona.
Good. How's the situation in Tulihyola?
There's nothing to worry about, or so my brother assured me. With such short notice, though, I doubt they'll be fully prepared.
They'll be ready, I'm sure of it. The vow of reason is not to be underestimated. Coming, Aralja, and we will finish this once and for all. Kreacha!
Hello!
You disappoint me, Uklamat. We are foes, yet you had my admiration for defeating Father and claiming the throne. But instead of coming for me, you gallivant with the Resistance. Do I intimidate you?
I am here, brother. I did not run, nor hide. I have come to kill you. Let her go. Your quarrel is with me.
And will you settle it one-on-one, or call upon all and sundry yet again? Not that it would make any difference.
No. Like Papa did, I'll face you alone.
Really? You believe you stand a chance? Have you forgotten how it ended, Father?
I remember you couldn't win without relying on other people's souls. Alone, I may be weak, but so are you.
So be it. Do not regret your decision. Release her.
Oh, thank you. Oh, I thought I was done for.
Don't!
Had you let her die, you could have dealt me a telling blow. Your compassion will be the end of you.
I'm not letting anyone else die. And you... you will never surpass Papa!
But I have. With these very hands, I slew him!
His body may be gone, but his spirit lives on in us!
The Yokui's delusion is catching, I see.
It's no delusion. Papa's love for Tuliyola gives me strength even now! Come! Let's get this over with. For my people and Sphinx.
How gullible you are! All of this is Fiend's doing. Her objective is to harvest all life outside the barrier. Our interests happen to align, hence our alliance.
Liar! Fiend would never do that!
The King of Resolve speaks the truth.
How did she...
The attack on Tyrael was no less my desire than Zeralja's.
You said you wanted none of this. It was a farce from the very start.
Yes, I used you.
So it was all just a lie then? What you said about loving your people as family? About wanting to see them smile?
I do this for them. For what it's worth, I'm sorry I deceived you. But I had no choice. If I'm to save my people, I must take the lives of yours.
Behold, Wuklamat, the benevolent Queen Sphene. An illusion that orchestrated a massacre.
Endless, or machine, or whatever you are now, you bear the memories of the person you once were. You should still have a heart. When you speak of slaughtering my people, do you feel nothing?
Nothing is dearer to me than my people. It matters not whether they are living or endless. As queen, I will do anything to protect them. If it were you, could you have found another way? With your strength, could you have held fast to that which is dear without sacrifice?
What exactly do you seek to do? What are you protecting your people from?
You waste your words. There is no turning back. Is this the strength that the love of Tuli-Yulor lends you? A weak ruler walks a path of ruin. Tell me, which of us is worthy of their throne?
I already know. It will never be you! As long as you think only of yourself, you'll never be worthy. You'll never surpass Father or me! You can't rely on souls anymore. It's over.
Don't think you've won yet. Oh no, far from it. Give the order to the fleet. Raise Tuli-Yulor to the ground and harvest every last soul! It is over for Tuli-Yulor. Your works, your people, all will be ash before the day is done.
Don't tell me you've forgotten. I'm not the only Dawn's servant.
bastards.
If I didn't know better, I'd say you're enjoying yourself.
I'm Hetzaro. Nothing gets a hunter's blood pumping like a little danger.
Well now, it seems we have that in common. I haven't felt this alive in a good while.
Spirit, we promised Valcona we'd deliver him a mountain of scrap, and I'm not about to let these hollow men make a liar out of me.
Hey kid, the ones below are yours.
You got it. Wait, what do you mean below? Don't see that every day.
And this despite our best efforts to thin the enemy ranks. While it's not quite what we had planned, I'm glad we chose to remain in Tyrell.
As am I. 'Twas an unexpected but welcome opportunity to join in the defense of this realm.
And to his credit, Kona did ask very nicely. Still, it's a pity his brother had to delay our pleasure jaunt. But business always comes first.
Could get used to it.
infantry. What of that monstrosity and its escort? If they start bombarding us with cannon fire, we'll have no means of fighting back.
Worry not. We have a countermeasure.
Bleeding dragon!
Tullyolol has entered into an alliance with Ra'zat-Han. A wise and timely decision on Valkona's part.
Never forget this debt. We will hold out, Lamachi. So keep your eyes forward and do what only you can do. Finish this. And return home, safe and sound.
Report from the fleet. The enemy has offered unexpected resistance. We've been forced to withdraw.
Useless. All of you.
Stop! People.
Fails in its duty. It is the charge of the King of Resolve to clean up its mess. To achieve victory by any means necessary. Zoralja to Everkeep. Initiate Court Blood. Execute all civilians and commandeer their souls.
No!
Please, Father, stop!
Kalucha! I told you not to come!
Kalucha?
You must flee, Kunoja! It isn't safe!
I'm not going anywhere! I have to stop my father!
I am not your father!
Let him go!
Using a child as a shield? Have you no shame?
Release him at once, or you shall answer to me!
Pitiful relic. Kneel before your king.
Oris? What's wrong?
Find me at the top of Everkeep. There, we will determine who is fit to rule.
I must protect them.
No more use for you. Be gone.
Father, wait! Father!
Otis, Hamachi, you have to stop him. You have to.
What have you done?
Sveen, can't you order them to stand down?
The King of Resolve holds military authority. I cannot overrule his commands.
If there's something you can do, then do it! Your crimes are beyond forgiveness, but your people are innocent.
Deceived you all, and still...
The talk can wait. When you said that you wanted to protect your people, I trust you weren't lying.
Of course not! There's nothing I wouldn't do for them!
Then let's split up and get to work!
Do what you can do.
First.
Thank you.
light that does it for this area.
Look, the King's forces are on the move! There are still civilians on Trueview. Well, we can't leave the wounded. Let's divide into two groups. Kryl, Raha, please stay here and render aid. The rest of us will go and deal with the machines.
All right. Otis, you've got to wake up.
Otis?
Captain of the Knights!
Right. He's deactivated. It should be safe to approach.
So please, remember yourself. You're a proud knight of Alexandria, a man who lives to serve the kingdom and its subjects.
Is this
Otis. Thank you, Lord Captain, for the delicious repast, for everything.
The old units do not have regulators. Their souls cannot be recovered. He is gone. The Otis who so valiantly fought for us. I'm truly grateful for your help. Would that I had the time to thank you properly. But I'm afraid I cannot linger. There are urgent duties I must perform.
Hey, wait! Is everyone all right?
We're fine, but Otis is...
So he's the one who was looking after Galulja.
Thanks to you, Solution 9 has been spared the worst. But the situation on the other levels is grim. We're currently assessing the full extent of the casualties. In the meantime, could you help us treat the wounded?
Are you all right, Guloja?
Lots of people are dead because of my father, aren't they?
That's...
And Otis. He's gone too, isn't he?
I'm sorry.
My father is a bad man. That's why you're going to kill him, aren't you? Forget it. I don't care anymore.
Listen to me, Guloja. You're right. We're going to confront your father. He invaded Tulihyolal and hurt my people. As vow of resolve, it's my duty to bring him to justice.
Don't you think of him as family anymore?
After the attack, I was filled with rage. I told myself over and over that he's no brother of mine. But it isn't so simple. No matter what I feel or say, all those years I spent striving to live up to his example, they won't just disappear. What's more, it's because we're family that we have to correct each other when someone goes astray. That's why I must confront my brother, like your grandfather did, even though it cost him his life.
But Otis is gone now. If my father was gone too, then I'd have no one.
What are you saying, Guloja? Take a look around.
You have us, Guloja. All of us. We'll be with you. Through thick and thin. You're not alone. You'll never be alone again.
Thank you.